everybody say napudot.
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 1, 2, 3.
Napudot.
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 Everybody say.
Napudot.
Buying ice cream.
Okay, ready? One, two, three, smile! Okay, thank you.
You want to get to the exam?
Okay, whoever likes.
Our beautiful performance of the Maldives of yesterday and today.
Hawaii.
Our beautiful people of Tahiti with the colors of orange and yellow, representing Hana, the sun.
Thank you!
Our finale begins with a lovely Polynesian man and a handsome paddle and a little va'a or canoe scattering blossoms across the waters as in the distance of the airport glass. In days of old when steamships were the only mode of transportation into our shores, flowers were passed into the water. It is said that as each flower floats, it becomes a memory of your rooted roots along the shores. So if you cast a flower into the water, and it was a shame, then so shall you, my dearest Ohana. Our host islands of Hawaii wear the colors and hues of blue, representing our clear sky flower. As you took up a handful of stars, she placed each one carefully into the heavens. And every rain started set upon our islands.
Welcome upon a time upon our discovery of the blanket of darkness. When Maui, a Polynesian demigod, saw this, he took up the reflections of fire and cast them into the heavens, thereby illuminating the skies and bringing light and life to Tama.
Once again, it's a kingdom of Tama!
Konga!
And the very vibrant Tahiti with the colors of orange and yellow. When Mahama the sun god blesses Tahiti with its rain, if people are happy, they will be both fishing for the earth and prepare every needful thing for the family.
Once again, the vibrant Tahiti!
Tahiti!
And as the rainbow of the paradise pass, be sure to cast another flower into the water. And as it floats, may the memory of this day be